If I was Al-Qaeda, I would have done the thing with the airplanes and the World Trade Center on July 11th. Because if you really want to take down a society, what you do is get everybody confused as to which one was the worst terror attack in their history and which one is their most popular convenience store. Please leave a comment below if you've ever confused a terror attack for a convenience store. I'd love to hear from you.